Black henbane is a terrestrial herbaceous weed native to Europe and Asia. It was introduced to North America as early as 1672 and many times since then. Introductions were both accidental as well as intentional for its medicinal value. It's currently established from coast to coast in North America, primarily in the north. Black henbane capitalizes on disturbance and is most typically found along roadsides, building sites, field margins, and in pastures. It does especially well in soils with high levels of nitrogen. Black henbane is not a particularly aggressive invader, but once established, it can suppress the recovery of native plant species and reduce range and crop production. The plant contains alkaloids that are poisonous to humans and livestock and cause livestock poisoning, especially when present in hay. Black henbane may grow as an annual or a biennial. Seeds germinate in spring and form rosettes with fleshy, white taproots. Plants typically remain as rosettes the first year and bolt the second year, although some plants complete their entire life cycle within 1 year. Rosette leaves are up to 8 inches long and up to 6 inches wide and have noticeable leaf stalks. They are grayish-green, coarsely toothed with shallowly lobed margins, and have a creamy white midvein. Bolting plants typically grow 1 to 3 feet tall. Stem leaves are alternate, do not have leaf stalks, and they decrease in size further up the stem. All parts of the plant are covered in sticky, glandular hairs, and the plant has a strong, often foul odor when crushed. Flowering occurs in mid to late summer when large flower clusters shaped like fiddle necks are produced at stem tips. Each flower is up to 2 inches across and has 5 petals fused at the base, creating a bell shape. Flowers are brownish yellow to off-white and have dark purple veins. Fruits are urn-shaped capsules produced in 2 rows up the plant stem. Each fruit contains hundreds of small, brownish, flat, and pitted seeds. A typical plant may produce several thousand seeds. Most remain viable in the soil for 1 to 5 years, though some are reportedly viable for decades. After plants go to seed, they typically die. There are many related species in the Solanaceae or nightshade family that resemble black henbane by having large whitish flowers with their 5 petals fused at the base. Black henbane differs in that its flowers are more off-white in color and have obvious purple veins. Black henbane is also relatively unique in that its flowers occur in fiddle neck-like clusters, and the entire plant is covered in sticky, glandular hairs.